thousands of people are already voting in the presidential election in Wisconsin.
Madison City Clerk Mary Beth Witzelbell says more people are choosing to vote absentee because of COVID-19, and they're seeing more ballots rejected because of mistakes people make while filling them out. The main problems are voters forgetting to sign their ballot and not having a witness sign and address the ballot.
We always track how many absentees are rejected and the reasons, and then work on voter outreach to address that and minimize the number of absentees that will be rejected at the polls.
Witzelbell says the percentage of voters making errors is going down. In April, 1.4% of absentee ballots were rejected, but in August, 0.2% were rejected. They're hoping for that number to drop below 0.1%.